Demonstration of the formula a plus b plus c bracket square equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ac. This is a big square, and suppose this side is a, this is b, and this is c, then the whole side is a plus b plus c. Therefore, area of the big square is a plus b plus c bracket square, which is left hand side. Now we have divided this whole square into 9 parts. This side is A, so area of this black square is A square. This side is B, so this area is B square. This side is C, so this area is C square. So this is A square plus B square plus C square. Now this side is A and this side is B, so area of this rectangle is AB. And there are two such rectangles. So this is 2ab. Now this side of rectangle is A and this side is C. So area of this rectangle is AC. And there are again two such rectangles. So this is 2ac. Now this side of the rectangle is B and this side is C. So area of this rectangle is BC. And there are two such rectangles. So this area is 2bc. So all these 9 parts is the right hand side. A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2AC. This demonstration of formula A square minus B square equal to A plus B into A minus B. We can see two squares. One is a big square and other is a small square. Suppose side of a big square is A and side of a small green square is B. Then area of a big square is A square and area of a small square is B square. So area of the remaining white portion is A square minus B square. This is left hand side. Now take this wooden piece. This side is B and place it like this here. We get a new rectangle. Now length of a new rectangle is A plus B, which is A plus B, and breadth is A minus B. So area of the new rectangle is A plus B into A minus B. We are using same wooden portions, so areas are same. Thus we get a formula A square minus B square equal to A plus B into A minus B.